this is NBC Views. Today, we'll be exploring the book Harry Potter, portrayed as a large pile of ash.
Now, for an exclusive look from the text.
He saw Harry and immediately began to eat Hermione's family.
And?
They looked at the door, screaming about how closed it was and asking it to be replaced with a small orb.